Good afternoon, Francesco.
Good afternoon.
Delighted to meet you and to talk to you today. Many congratulations on your success in this year's FOW International Awards.
Many thanks. We are honored about these awards. Thank you.
I'm looking forward to finding out about your winning products. So let's start with the ION Low Touch Solution, the technology innovation of the year.
Okay.
This is a prestigious award. So can you tell me about your low touch solution and what makes it unique?
Okay, all right, thanks, Wendy. So in order for me to explain a bit more about the low touch, what it does and what it makes it so unique, let me first explain to you what a high touch flow is and what it means, so that it will be easier for you to understand what it makes our new solution so unique. So you may be aware that traditionally the buy side delegated to the brokers and banks the execution of very large and complex orders in order to achieve the best possible execution. So they delegated to the brokers, effectively leveraging their expertise and systems, the responsibility for placing the orders in the market and execute the strategies, again, with the idea and the objective of achieving the best possible execution. So these entail brokers advising and agreeing with the buy side the best execution strategy, and then manually performing all the steps required to place these orders, monitor the execution and manage exceptions, and therefore adapting the execution strategies accordingly. These are so-called high touch flows. So what the ION low touch solution is aiming to do is automating all these complex and human intensive flows, which a solution which also gives the ability for brokers to create unique and bespoke execution strategies supported by a set of tools which gives them the ability to monitor in real time the quality of execution via real-time analytics and detect any deviation from the stated execution strategies and objectives agreed with the customers, and the ability to manage exceptions and adapt these executions on the fly. So there are two key benefits delivered by our solution. Firstly, improved speed and quality of execution, because the automation reduces the human error and gives the brokers the ability to execute a much larger of orders in a unit of time. So they will spend most of the time, rather than pushing buttons left and right and in order to place these orders, they will spend most of the time focusing on the quality of execution and being able, via the analytics that are provided in real time, to effectively manage exceptions in a very effective manner and achieve the best possible execution for their customers. The second benefit for the brokers is differentiation. So it gives this tool the ultimate ability for brokers to devise truly bespoke execution strategies and allows to work with the buy side to come up with innovative and sophisticated strategies that then can be implemented in an automated fashion in our new solution.
So what was the driver behind this product? Where did you identify the demand?
Well, we typically, our customers are the sales side, so banks and brokers. However, the demand for this product is really coming from both the buy side and the sales side. And the buy side, they're always seeking to achieve increased transparency and efficiency in their workflow. And they, because ultimately they're interested about best execution. So achieving the best possible outcome out of their trading strategies and trading activities. So they recognize that legacy workflows, anything that is performed manually is open to operational risk because it's open to human error, but also is not efficient. So they recognize the value of automation in achieving increased efficiency in the execution of their business. So equally from the sales side, they're also very interested in this solution because they're looking at ways to differentiate their offering. And most important, they're looking at ways to scale up their business at a marginal cost. So the ability to process much more customer flow in the unit of time. And this is particularly important in times of intense market volatility when the marketplace, of course, is flooded by orders coming from all customers. So it's very crucial for the brokers in these periods of intense volatility to manage the best possible manner a very large number of client orders.
Thank you. What do you think this solution will mean for the industry? How will it shape high touch workflow?
Well, there are two dimensions to this. One is related to automation. So it's inevitably that in future, there will be more and more automation of complex and human intensive workflows. And because there is increasing pressure on transparency, there's increased activity in the marketplace and more than ever this year because of the pandemic crisis and increased market volatility. So effectively, automation is inevitable way forward. However, we believe that there's always going to be a kind of a place for human traders, because even though it is true that at the moment they are unable to process a very large number of orders, automation will massively increase ability to process more flows, but ultimately they would need to retain control on all the parameters and they are driving the execution of these strategies. So on one side, they will be able to increase the flows and increase the activity they place in the market. But on the other side, these tools increasing automation will give them time to focus on what really matters. So control of execution and the quality of the execution.
Thank you, that's very interesting. So looking ahead, what are the plans for future development and enhancements to the product?
So we rolled out the solution this summer with our pilot customers, and we already have a pretty extensive pipeline of announcements that we roll out in the coming weeks. But the name of again is really, again, as I said before, around automation. So we'll deliver and we'll announce a solution to deliver increased levels of automation by incorporating more and more the ability to automate ever-increasing complexity when it comes to order management coming from the institutional buy side. So this will be the focus of our future roadmap. And the low touch as it stands today is just a framework that is allowing us to really have a kind of an exciting journey ahead of us in the pursuit of increased level of automation and increased incorporation of automated workflows as part of our solution. Thank you very much. Thanks, Wendy.